Hello, welcome. I am Mr. 11 and we are playing The Complex, another Backrooms game. We've played one before, but I have never played this one. Are you sure? Yes, let's play. 1990, a year before I was born. Yes, I'm a 90s baby. I am old. Kind of. Okay. Looks like we have fallen ourselves into the complex. I don't know what this is about. I haven't seen much about this one. But if it's anything like Inside the Back Rooms, that game was terrifying. Okay. Oh. It's very smooth. I like it. Oh, what just happened? Oh, it looks like when I click. Oh, okay, so it's both buttons. Interesting. Can I run? Oh, I can run. And that's actually kind of terrifying. Do I have any other skill sets? F? Flashlight? No? Do I have night vision? Alright, we are in subliminal space. Things are flickering over there. Oh man. I am unsure what I'm going to be running into back here. Oh my god. Around any corner, around any bend is something terrifying. And what the hell? Ooh, that's creepy as hell. Wow. Can I jump? I can't jump. We are now wandering around the back room. Is there monsters in this one? What's that? Is the wire man in here? Oh my god. The sounds. Sound like a slug walking on this dirty carpet. Okay, where? How long can I run for? Oh man, how much would this suck? It's constantly running back and forth into the same colored room. It sounds like something is behind me. Could just be my feet dragging. Oh, different colored light. Let's go to it. I don't know if there's an end to this game either, or if it's just pure exploration. I guess we'll find out, won't we? You can find out with me. I'm not sure if I should be looking certain ways. It's like, should I be watching? Ooh, my back? That scared me a little bit. It was just a line. It's like, what, should I go this way? Or should I go that way? Let's go this way. I am about speed and efficiency. What is I don't like that. Can I come over here? There's nothing over there. Really? It's like, which direction should I go? Left, right? I want to go both. I really want to explore this place. A giant lamp. That looks like very weird. Should I touch it? Should I go in here? Is this like an SCP? I'm going. Okay. It's just a giant light. A very warped light. It's like the light was squished. I'm glad I can run very fast backwards. Okay, it looks like I'm going in a circle right now. Because I know what's in the back rooms. I have seen the wire man. I have seen Smiles. I have seen the dog person. And if I run into any of those in here, it's gonna scare the shit out of me. Can I crouch? Oh, I can't crouch. That's good to know. Can I crawl through there? Oh, there's something over there. What's under here? Okay, nothing. Is this the next area? Oh, this does not look good. Definitely think it's leading me in a direction though. Ooh, my vision just got really warped. It's warped! I hear noises. Oh, man. Okay, what am I looking at now? Library. Okay, this looks like nothing. Huh. Looks like I'll be going to the library. It's actually pretty well built. Oh man, I walk so slow downstairs. Can't even run down them. Oh god, does it have to be this dark? Do I not have night vision? Oh shit. Oh, I see some light. So this is the library? Should I be following that noise? that say? New releases? Huh. Just a random assortment of weird things. What are these? These look like church pews. Maybe courtroom? Architecture? Not sure. Huh. Blue, yellow. Blue first. And then yellow. Huh. Okay, well, at least everything kind of leads in the same. What the hell? Direction? Wow, the sound just got intense. Oh, that's creepy. Oh! Chairs for giants? Am I gonna be able to crawl through this? Seems like it. I feel like I'm going in a direction. Is it a correct direction? I don't know. Now it just feels like I went into a giant circle. Should I follow the noise? Can I go that way? No. Man, people are creative, are they not? What? Oh my God. Oh, there's doors. Can I open? Let's see. Come on, open. Oh, shit. Where am I? Oh, no. Seems like I can go so many directions. Wait, didn't I walk down previously? Yeah, I did walk downstairs, so is this wrong? Should I be going further down? Man, if I have to walk down the stairs again. Oh my God, okay. Looks like I have decided to go upwards. Okay, those are chairs. Okay, shopping mall? Am I in a mall now? Oh, that's super blurry, I can't tell. Hello? Is anybody here? Am I alone? Is there a way out of this place? Am I to run forever? I see a line. Follow the line. This way? Follow the noises. I would be so thirsty. Oh, where the hell am I? Where should I go? Should I be doing? Oh, I seem tired. I think I can run no more. Huh, I don't know if I want to be in this area. Oh, I did make a circle. Okay, so I was in here before. Then where? How do I get back? I guess I have to go back downstairs. This way? Oh my god. This would send literal chills down my body. It's like where to go? Like, have I been here before? Red. Oh, red usually is bad, though. It's usually where Wire Man is. I don't like this room. This room gives me a bad vibe. Come on. The hell? Oh yeah, let's go as fast as we can. Okay. Or looks like a swimming pool. Not sure if this is any better. Oh man, it is so dark. Know if it'd be good to go in there or just keep going this way. Should go the other way. Okay, maybe I'll go over here. Not sure if this would ever be my first choice. Well, obviously it wasn't my first choice. This. What happened? Oh, did I? I teleported inside! I'll take it, I guess. Are we outside now? I feel like I can hear cars. Huh. Well, this is a little more comforting. Comforting! Guess I'm supposed to get in. Oh, there's no speed run in this one. Okay. We are getting places now. I assume that's the other side. Let's go to where it's different. Yellow lights. Ooh, it's getting darker. I don't like that. Oh, did I walk over here for no reason? Oh, damn it. Looks like over here is more important. Just a relaxing time. Man. Okay. Should I go down? Should I come over here? Whoa. I'd prefer not to be in the water, so. Look at that. That's super intriguing. Vast emptiness. Come on. Come on. What is that over there? Let's go. That's where we're headed. That's our destination. Oh my God. Imagine falling. Okay, what's is this another elevator? I don't know if the elevators are progression, but maybe. Okay, where to now? Dining hall. This is where I check in. Yeah, let's go over here. I'm intrigued. I feel like the Shining right now. What's that? What was that? Did you see that? There are dots over here. Don't know if I should go over there. I don't know if I should be going this way. What's over here? I don't know. I just want to explore. I can do over here. Oh, so intriguing. Oh, can't see. Looks like nothing. What is that? Oh, what is this? It's over there. Let's get in. Are they gonna? Is this gonna lead us more and more towards elevators? Oh. Oh. Hello, excuse me. I don't want to get out. Okay. Oh, this is actually pretty dope. Am I winning, son? What the fuck? Sounds like I'm going towards it. Everywhere sounds like I'm going towards it. Oh shit. Oh my god, is this the Wireman's domain? Where is this? I feel like I'm getting closer to it. I don't want to get closer to it. I'm fucking going in there. What? Is that the elevator? You gotta be kidding me. Is that where I came from? Chemical storage? I think that's where I came from. Oh my god. Just run! I don't know where I'm going! What is this? Okay. Oh, I don't like it. Oh, come on. What was that? I saw that. Oh, I heard a beep. What was that though? Oh, should I run for it? Go, 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 go. Oh, I don't got time to figure out. Oh my god. Oh! What was that? I think I'm outside. Yeah, those look like lights. Oh, can I come over here? Interesting. Doesn't seem like it leads anywhere. Noises. Hear it over there. Okay. Somebody set up some music. Like, should I explore? It seems dangerous to explore. Should I go? What is that? I can't tell if that's the exit. Thank you. door shut. Did it really shut? No, it didn't shut. What the hell? That doesn't seem like it goes anywhere. Okay. Sounds like a beast breathing. Should I just book it? Go. I'm not sure if I care for this place. At least it had music here. Ooh. Ooh, this is an experience, guys. What? Obviously, I'm going to run to the house. Doesn't sound like snow that I'm stepping in. Is there one red light right there? Two red lights. Okay. Huh. What is this? Is it snow? So this way. What the hell? Where am I supposed to go? There's nothing in here. Oh, those are red. Should I follow all the way over there? Not sure what to do. Are these just houses? Looks like somebody was here. Their boots off. There's men. Women. Okay, I'm just gonna jump in. This one seems a little weirder. Just open vastness. Three houses. Like, are you supposed to search each house? I don't know. Not sure if I want to. Oh! Oh, what happened? Am I out? Oh! Did I get let out, or is just my camera? Magwave Research Institute. The complex, a game created by Isarl. Oh, I did like that. That had me on edge. I didn't know if something was gonna happen or not. I wasn't sure at all. I do like these backroom games. They're pretty fun. I do remember when the video came out, but like being able to walk in it and experience yourself, hell yeah. Yeah, Kane Pixel's Backrooms, of course. Yeah, the complex did a very good job on this. All right, guys. That was the complex, the Backrooms with Mr. 11. Thanks for watching. I will see you guys in the next video, and don't forget to subscribe. It's appreciated. Thank you very much. Oh, goodbye.